Yeah, the national team, like it's another, it's an because if you are a player, it's always a dream for you to wear your national colors. Because it's great to be part of that big family because every player dreams of playing for this national team. So I think one day when I'm given the opportunity or when I'm given a call up pass, I was called and through injuries I wasn't able to go. So I think when I'm offer another call, it will be great for wearing my colors and be part of that big family. And I'm saying that when I'm giving a call, I'll do my best to lift the flag of Ghana. My dream is to become a big player. It's not that to become a big player like so and so, but I want to create a name down south for some young ones, the upcoming ones, to also say that I want to be like down south. So that is my dream from now, to create my own type of game and also to do the best to arrive at the top, so that the younger ones can also say that I want, like for example, they always say that I want to be like Ronaldo, I want to be like this. So my ambition is to create my own name so that the younger ones can also follow. Yeah, because on the card, if you are saying on the card, these teams are very tough. But you know it's football, so what you need to do is because we've beaten Napoli in the first round. So in Roma we played like a Waterloo match. It was a rainy match that we played, so we played 1-1 with them. So I think it's football. What we need to do is because we the team we have quality, but now we lack we need to do a little bit of hard work, because if you see that we are playing like a little bit of. Like we lack a little bit of confidence, so we need to get back on the drawing board and do what we know how to do best. Because I think with these 3 matches ahead of us, a win or like we need to do best to get the 4 points. That is the most important thing.
Can Bologna stay in Serie A?
Yeah, we will stay 100%. But saying it is a little bit easy, but we need to work hard because in football anything can happen at any time. Because our supporters were not expecting us to lose this game, but we lost. So it's football. We need to work hard.